17.
17.
192.167 and 230 check.
10-4-135.
Where's the rescue?
102 landing is 8-9-7-3-5-9.8.
Calling 4-7 is 136.
Q2 stretch into the door.
One.
Who's the RO of the vehicle?
Mike Lincoln. Same address.
Is that the 95?
Negative, it's probably his dad.
Very good.
Car 361.
Units all set. Units all, I'll be tonight.
I receive, sir.
305 to be on. That mail is being transported to LMC by rescue. You can show units tonight.
10-4-305.
Quality in. 37 Kilo Whiskey 93 Massachusetts. 37 KW 93 Mass.
Careful.
Come right up to you.
14 Mass. I'm at 38 with that. 307 Grand Street. Ready for Alonzo.
Suspect of Old Plainfield Pike. Homeowner says he heard a loud car drive by with some yelling in the background. He said he can now hear a car running somewhere in the area of his house. He's got a new description.
High school.
Simple.
I don't know
if you can use that
at
all. 146.
Negative, I'll be clear.
Negative 4. With Mass Wedge 2, Echo Golf, Tango, 88.
And your location's on Reval. Could you kind of repeat that location, please?
My apologies. Dorrance and Dyer.
Dorrance and Dyer. And your web double? 10-24. Racing.
304 Park Ave.
5 trans.
From this location, I'll be transporting one adult male to 124 Fillmore Street.
124 Fillmore. I'll see. Time now is 0151.
Last call was January 4 at 1016 with a Robert Forsyth.
Time 4. Can you check Ronco between the two, please?
10-4. Time.
13 Nature.
I believe he has a gun in his bag.
Had a firearm in his bag. 300. Receive.
300,
we
observe that.
Just passed around the hospital right now.
For 300, did...
Did our personnel observe a firearm?
311, we just met in the street right now.
311, 300 has a message. Did you observe the firearm?
Negative, sir. But we had asked if he had anything in the bag, and he said, no, but we believe he had something in the bag, and he refused to stop.
Responded to Brentwood Nursing Home, 4000 Post Road, from 101... in the West Unit, 64-year-old female, low O2 stats, fever and diaphoretic, 123. Responding 405 Rhodes Ave for medical. Fire control, the rescue one engines B, responding 405 Rhodes Ave for 50-year-old male, possible diverticulitis. Subject is not vaccinated. All the questions asked in a negative, you cross streets, Steve Lopes Way, 2 Rhodes Ave.
25, I'll be pulling off.
Down 425.
46, Broad 6.
Broad 6.
24.
Service, 10-24.
4.
Roger, rescue 4, 155.
Engine 3.
Engine 3, rescue on engine 3, you're responding 405 Rhodes Ave.
For info, she refused rescue. The mayor was outside, but unknown if he's still there.
7-4.
Car the back.
7-2 back.
7-4.
7-1.
7-4. Car 342.
4-2.
Code 3 dispersal. Meet with Lewis 775. Cranston Street. About 6 people in the parking lot harassing customers.
Receive.
Car 2 back.
43.
7-4. So in front of Death Sergeant, can you check an address? Female just called here. She found a puppy on the side of the road. She lives at 584 River Avenue. Just go by the assessor, see if we need to be calling the ACO to pick up the animal.
Receive, sir.
Yep. 10-4, sir.
Point 12, clear. It's the resident owner. She's missing our way.
10-4. Can you respond to 233 Moran Avenue? It's going to be a welfare check on an infant. DCYF called us. Information is in the narrative.
104.
Sir, you gentlemen fill out on leave office.
Negative, we're not.
You respond to 55 Smith Street. Meet a Ryan Walton. Just stated he was punched in the face by his wife. They are in separate rooms.
Unreadable, Brunswick. Unreadable, sir.
7-2.
There you go.
Can the plane step out?
We'll try.
144.
268.
131.
24. Thank you. I just went on 26. I'm going to check one. 310-8. Peace kept. I'm going to call Melissa.
10-4. Peace was kept. She was dispersed.
12.
Did he leave on foot 304 in the vehicle?
A t-shirt and blue jeans on.
Rescue 6 engine 14. Still alarm. Rescue 6 engine 14. 166 Valley Street. Rising sun.
All units, be on the lookout for a Robert Forsyth. Date of birth of 9-2-1969. He is listed in IMC as a white male, 5'11", with gray, partially gray hair. The scene stop and hold for 304 investigations, possibly en route from 227 Grove Street to the area of Blackstone Street on foot. You and Claire, 203.
301 copies.
302, 10-4.
303.
7-10-4, go again with the DOB.
Airbus at 9-2-1969.
315 copies. 5 minutes.
55 Smith Street. I'll check.
Roger, rescue 6 at 205.
502, there was a disturbance back in 2020. Issue 2066.
So, District 2, switch to 3. Sergeant cover District 2 to 3. Last car.
44, sir. Subject is first aid.
Roger, on the scene, 208.
C2. C1.
Standing by the officers of town of 10-100.
10-4.
SB-29. Advise if you need to leave the unit, you're clear to leave the unit.
10-4.
70-10-3.
2-5.
25. Could you have a female officer respond to Eddie Thurbers for a search for a female prisoner?
10-4. Female officer respond to search a female, Eddie Thurbers.
42.
42 en route, search a female.
304 to be on. The subject's left prior to our arrival. We're going to have 24-hour domestic charges on him. We 10-8.
10-4.
1 male to central, 0-211.
I'll be out of Charles and Roosevelt for a little bit, covering the detail officer for 100.
10-4. Rescue 1.
Durante's responding.
Roger at 212.
14.
I'll be out with the DMV, 24 North, just before Eagleville. Stand by for the red.
10-4.
This is my location. I'm registered. California, 8 Frank Robert Union 788. On a black Chevy Camaro. Cumberland Hill Road.
14 at 214.
Yeah. Rescue 4 is transporting 10.
Rescue 4 again. Roger, rescue 6 at 215.
22.
22.
Running at central.
Roger, central plus 10215.
Engine 13 is on the scene.
Roger, engine 13 at 216.
106, 101.
6.
In quarters.
Roger, 218.
507.
507.
Again, we'll be clear. I'll take a document. There was no evidence of a physical altercation. Both parties agreed to be on separate rooms for the night.
10-4. 10-4. 10-5.
10-5. 21
is with him. 2-1-100. 12-14. Got it. Your operator's actual 38, negative,
final. 10-4, please.
10-4.
2 is back.
Engine 5 on an assist. 10 Office Parkway, Parkway Towers. Engine 5 on an assist. 10 Office Parkway, Parkway Towers, apartment 810, female fallen. Engine 5 on an assist, 10 Office Parkway, Parkway Towers, apartment 810, female fallen. Tell out 226.
For Rescue 2, Engine 3 still on. For Rescue 2, Engine 3, you respond to the area of Route 24 North and Eagleville Road. Meet the police on scene, unknown medical. That's Rescue 2 and Engine 3. respond to the area of Route 24 North and Eagleville Road. It's police on scene for an unknown medical, 228.
Got 300, can you put me on to 80 Street, please?
Affirmative, sir. Attention all cars, one on a 24-hour domestic out of 27 Middle Drive. In the lookout for Jose Rodriguez, 615-1981, Hispanic light-skinned male, about 5'10 in height, 210 pounds. The last seen wearing a black hoodie with a skeleton face on it. Blue jeans and white sneakers. He fled in a black SUV, unknown reg or make model. May have fled to the area of 146 Ledge or 266 Manton. Again, subject wanted 24-hour domestic on a 27 Middle Drive. In lookout for Jose Rodriguez, 615-81. Spanish light-skinned male, 5'10", about 210 pounds, last seen wearing a black hoodie with skeleton on it, black jeans and white sneakers. Fled in a black SUV, unknown reg, make and model. May have fled to 146 Ledge or 266 Manton. Time of 0229.
Fire control, rescue 107.
Rescue 7-3, go ahead, sir.
Sir, report taken. Broadcast was issued for the suspect. I'll be 10-8.
10-4, put it out already. 0-2-3.
Attention engine 2, still alarm engine 2. 649 North Main Street, the McDonald's. Engine 2, respond to 649 North Main Street, the McDonald's, for an investigation of alarm sounding. Engine 2, respond to 649 North Main Street, McDonald's, for an investigation of alarm sounding. At 231.
Time is going to be 151159.
1 female, central 023.
13. Complete any mileage.
Complete receipt. Have you 10-8, sir?
Not yet, sir.
How do you go to central?
Attention, rescue 2, engine 6, still alarm. Rescue 2, engine 6. 9 Wayland Road. Engine 6, respond to 9 Wayland Road. Apartment 1-2. For a 44-year-old female having difficulty breathing, vomiting. Rescue 2, Engine 6, respond to 9 Wayland Road. Apartment 1-2, for a 44-year-old female having difficulty breathing and vomiting. Your timeout is 0234.
You can advise rescue. It's going to be at least alcohol-related, possibly medical as well.
10-4.
Roger, Engine 2 at 235. Roger, Engine 13 at 235.
Any downtown hostile service at this time, they can break off for a Claverick at Pine, suspicious activity. Ma'am, Claverick at Pine, Jay Wool's calling. There's four males in black hoodies looking at the vehicles in the area. Again, four males in black hoodies checking vehicles. Carter back, 3-12-34 crossing. 364? 10-4. Loud music, no complaint at 1165 Chalkstone Avenue, the second floor.
10-4.
Very safe. Carter back, 6-4.
Quick.
10-4.
Rescue 2 to fire up. 2's on scene.
Rescue 2's on scene, 237.
10-4.
Roger, rescue 2 at 238.
Very safe. Engine 3, you're on scene at 238 with the low speed and breakdown lane block.
10-4. Engine 13's in quarters north of the 13.
Roger, engine 13.
Engine 2's in service, too.
Roger, engine 2, 240.
Engine 6, rescue 2 on scene.
Roger, I'll have you on the scene at 240.
304.
304-305, can you respond to the small island in between CT Plus and Aroma? It's going to be for a man down.
304 loading.
5 copies.
We're going to have 1052 in route.
10-4.
I control the rescue on engine 3. You're responding in the area of CT Plus on Hamlet Ave. Me 1055 on scene, possible male laying on the ground. Rescue on engine 3. You're responding in the area of CT Plus 11 Hamlet Ave. Me 1055 on scene for a male laying on the ground. Cross street to front street to Hamlet Ave.
12.
Did any of our sergeant respond to this?
Sergeant to respond.
10-4.
Down on sergeant covering. to respond to Crossroads. Sergeant covering downtown, respond to Crossroads. That's your exact 20, right, ma'am?
Can you read that?
What is your exact 20?
315, I'll be starting.
We will be outside of Crossroads.
10-4, 350 is responding, over. Outside of Crossroads. 15, you are responding, correct, sir?
Thank you.
Rescue 1 and Ladder 2, you're responding in the area of 11 Hamlin Ave, in front of, on the side of CT Plus.
10-4.
342, you in service, so still out of Central.
4 to Mars, just still.
White male, long hair.
10-4. 6-4.
6-4.
Music shut off, 10-8.
10-4. 344.
44.
The same six males are back on scene, bothering the customers at 775 Cranston.
See.
Call back 4-4, dispersal, 775 Cranston.
43.
There he is.
That's a rescue one.
He's following with the forecast on Cranston Street.
Affirmative, sir. Do you have something else?
No, because I think you keying up. I was answering you, but you never acknowledged.
All set. Responded to 7-11.
10.
106. You check the area. It doesn't appear to be multiple vehicles. It possibly could have been an oversight. She's not sure if she locked her vehicle doors. We'll be in the area.
10. That's you.
Car 321, also Boulder Saudi to acknowledge.
21.
So check a Benz alarm for me, code 245 Allen's Avenue. The silhouette indication is the main dance floor motion.
10-4, sir.
Oh.
311.
311.
Receive first officer report.
What you are, report, PC.
Rescue 2 to file up.
Rescue.
Patient's been evaluated. No transport. Patient refusal AMA.
Receive Rescue 2. Patient refusal AMA after evaluation. No transport. 250. The item number for the citizen is 1041. That's 1041.
104. Receive. Thank you.
1041. You're welcome, sir.
Oh. File, I'm engine 3 is in service, return it.
Engine 3, you're in service, return it. 251.
313.
So you can clear it from Central and I'll have us respond to questions.
Canceling.
I received 10-8.
Rescue 1, Joseph Street, room 217B for medical.
Full-size diesel Dodge pickup truck.
10-4.
LRS 256.
Engine 6 in service.
Roger, engine 6, 256.
Parking, 256.
Rescue 2, Ryan.
Roger, rescue 2 at 256. Rescue 4, ladder 2, you're responding 4 St. Joseph Street. Room 217B.
Engine 3.
Engine 3, you can go back in service. Ladder 2 came back in service, we're going to take it.
54-21.
Sir, code 3, no complaining for a report of loud music in the area, 51 Mitchell Street.
7-4. 22 back.
Received 2-4. Correction, 22.
Rescue 4 dispersed, 10-8.
10-4.
301.
Respond to 71 Vernon Street. Female caller stated there's a subject attempting to break into the location. Disconnected on a call back, received no answer. Respond code 2, you have the advisory unit 10-6. Secondary unit went to 71.
Denver.
6-5, can you try a callback?
Certainly, sir.
6-5, receive. Let's try it again. Just try until we get an officer 10-6.
Careful, sir.
Excellent. Party ran out of gas. I'm going to bring him over to the shelves.
Careful.
Someone with 10-6.
Someone with 10-6.
Fire alarm.
Engine 11.
With engine 11 out for a walk-in, 31-year-old male, wanted to harm himself.
Roger, let me send you a rescue.
That's affirmative.
Roger.
Open the door for us.
Therefore, sir, I tried 4 times, no answer, goes right to voicemail. I'll certainly try again.
274 Reservoir Ave, the fire station. 274 Reservoir Ave, engine 11's on the scene, the 31-year-old male feeling suicidal. Rescue 1, respond to 274 Reservoir Ave, the fire station. Engine 11's on the scene. 31-year-old male, suicidal. 307.
Flight Control, Rescue 1, service.
10, Rescue 1.
32.
32, utilize 3, holding 1.
7-3, you're holding 1 for us, you're not back.
Down for potential cost, channel 1's not open, channel 1's not open, 0308. Sir. 331, go with your message, sir.
There, from Crows 4, I'm going to be transporting 1, LGNL, to 104 Fillmore Street. Time mileage is going to be 78549.
Time now of 0308, 0308.
107.
Okay, service road.
Service road?
Yeah. You told Ryan the first, you got it right there, and go straight down, and make a left on the service road.
Copy.
323.
1 mail to central station, side of mileage, 70557.
I receive, sir, a time of 0310, 0310 at time. 313.
Sir, by location, you transporting 1 mail subject to central station. Time mileage is 55250, sergeant is on scene.
I receive, sir, your time now is 0311, 0311 on the time.
371.
Count 371.
Sir, you can have the air back. We checked with the resident that lives here. No B&E at this time. You have the vehicle sending.
Tell for receive an update here, state caller. I'm sure if it calls in the area or not. It doesn't specify. Say sees a white Mercedes in the area. Arrival 0312.
0312. 324, send anything.
I receive, sir.
313. 313. Roger, Central, sir. Same mileage. Can you
give
me on support?
I receive, sir. Time of 0313 on the transport. 0313. 33, receive, sir.
Parking in the left side, George.
Oh, you heard me here.
Was red. Agreed.
315.
Complete ending mileage 78551.
Well, sir, time of completion of the transport is 0315. 0315 on the time.
Control, M9's all clear.
I go for take your water, George. Same place when I take you before. For San Street, you can't get out. Go straight.
220 on X Romeo at DMV. Appears I lost the tire southbound.
Respond to Kinley Street by the Route 6 West on ramp. Check on the well-being of apparently a juvenile. Describes a blonde hair, wrapping a blanket. Contact me, see if rescue is needed. Go 3.
Received.
And received.
5-4, red. We'll advise, we're double.
Received, sir. 5-1, received.
10-4, sir.
10-4.
1, Rhode Island. Rescue 1.
Roger, rescue 1 at 320.
Engine 11's in service and quarters and off.
Roger, engine 11. 320.
Call 354.
Sir, where was the exact position I saw?
Kinley Street by the Route 6 West. And for the call take, he also indicated 6 East as well. Unclear.
Received.
And be advised, information came from passing motorist.
Received, sir. Where are you at? 10-6. We don't see anything right now, but I'll keep looking.
I receive, sir.
Fire control, rescue 4, transporting 1 to landmark.
10 for rescue 4.
221X4.
4.
Can you send me a flatbed for this DMV? We lost a tire southbound before Middle Spring. It's a black Kia. 1 George David
789.
10-4, 268.
Sir, can you check a female road route for Route 6 East? Just east of Kinley Street. Show me the breakdown they're wearing all black full of clothing.
The order.
What's tonight?
Receive, sir.
Yeah.
Drive a lot. Hey.
Receive, sir.
What street is the route?
Devil.
303, correction 302, B1.
10-2.
I'll be able to phone on the footbridge by the middle schools.
Huh? Maybe closer to the schools or closer to Cumberland Street?
That's right in the middle. Possibly, B1. I'm just going to pan on him.
10-4.
And Brian Belcher.
10-4.
India Alpha November. Last of Bravo, Echo Lima, Charlie Hotel, Echo Romeo. 12-17-1980.
Watch your two. UNS 303, just confirm your route.
10-4, amended.
Thank you.
X4 to 268. Just so you have it, if you want to come in slow, looks like they're partially in the lane of travel. It's going to be closer to Glenbridge.
10-4, thank you.
10-4.
268, it's going to be in the high speed side.
10-4.
10-4, thank you, 175.
Police have been notified. Ladder 8, respond to 308 Hope Street. Apartment 3 for a lockout. Police have been notified. 329.
308 Hope Street, fire's responding for a lockout. If you could just verify it. Code 3. Sir, code 3, don't complain. A male caller through 911 stated as he was walking by Dunkin' Donuts at 315 Broad Street. He heard what he described as a stressful situation. No description, nothing else was provided. If you could just check the area. Code 3.
Time for all advice.
10-4, sir.
10-4,
thank you.
Engine 14, 199 Manton Ave. An investigation of alarm sounding. Engine 14, respond to 199 Manton Avenue for an investigation of alarm sounding at 3:32. Letter 8 responding.
Engine 4, rescue 3. Engine 4, rescue 3, respond to number 75. Clara Avenue, 91-year-old male, side and back pain. That's Engine 4, Rescue 3, respond to number 75, Clara Avenue, 91-year-old male with side and back pain, 334.
I'm sorry, sir, could you repeat that?
Most certainly. Negative on the callback.
10-4, sir, I'm 10-6. There's no subject here, I'll be 10.
I receive, sir.
335.
Yeah, 392.
Sounds 10-6.
10-4.
Fire control, rescue 4, in service.
10-4, rescue 4. Roger, engine 14, 336.
3-5. Confirmed accidental. Employees are getting ready for the day. 3-10-8.
10-4. 1.
Rescue 1 received. Available.
You're in service. Engine 2, you copy.
Engine 2 is in service.
Say again?
Engine 2 and quarters.
2 and quarters.
Can you respond to 702 Dexter Apartment 1? Caller is a mother. She states her son, 17, Jada Fernandez, hasn't been home in the last 2 hours and doesn't answer his phone. She's crying. She stated there was no argument or anything. She just doesn't know where he is.
10-4. Call in the rescue landmark.
10-4.
Healthy breathing. Rescue 7, engine 12, respond to 132 Stansberry Street. Right side of the duplex. For a 32-year-old female having difficulty breathing, your timeout is 0351.
Rescue 3 and Engine 3 is still along Mineral Spring Avenue. Rescue 3 and Engine 3 respond to Darlington Memory Lane, 1073 Mineral Spring Avenue. For an 86-year-old male falling with a head injury, that's Rescue 3 and Engine 3, respond to Darlington Memory Lane, 1073 Mineral Spring Avenue. For an 86-year-old male falling with a head injury, the 352.
Anyone I receive? Still 10-6 on Hope?
I'm 10-8, sir.
10-4.
Yeah.
Negative, just in the process of updating the board.
55.
21X4, shades as that vehicle will be clear.
Thank you.
3 are on scene.
Rescue 3 and Engine 3 on the scene, 355.
Engine 3, Rescue 3, respond to 31 New Lexington Road, 32-year-old female actively seizing. Engine 3, Rescue 3, respond to 31 New Lexington Road, 32-year-old female actively seizing. History of seizures, 357.
Engine 588, 10-150, 502.
2.
504.
4.
507.
7.
Oh, yes, 10.
Roger, Engine 12, 401.
Rescue 3 again. Ladder 3. Engine 4, Ladder 3, respond to number 30 Grove Avenue. Unit number 3, bariatric lift assist at engine 4, ladder 3. Respond to number 30, Grove Avenue. Unit number 3, for a bariatric lift assist, use the front deck, 402.
Rescue 7 to the Raj.
Roger, rescue 7 at 404. Roger.
23, auto landmark.
423. 9 to 22. Time
out. He was down the street near Family Dollar. He took a walk. He couldn't sleep. He's back home now. I'll be clear.
304, 305, vandalism in progress. It's going to be 518 Willow Street. John Dodeo states that his girlfriend, Catherine Dewey, is attempting to get into his vehicle by smashing windows.
302, 1044.
1044, clear.
V1, if you can run 29th on that, check Ronco, please. 23.
1043, back in service. Guys.
4 Bravo, Tango, Foxtrot, 81, Massachusetts.
10-4. Catherine Dewey out of West Bridgewater, Massachusetts, 2003 Ford Gray, vehicle active.
10-4, back to 304, 305, 1023.
10-4.
That's the Raj.
Rescue 7 at 410.
Rescue 3 to Rhode Island.
Rescue 3 to Rhode Island, 413.
To 288 Nelson Street. Her 75-year-old male activated his medical alarm. No contact made. It's Rescue 6, Engine 12. Respond to 288 Nelson Street. Her 75-year-old male activated his medical alarm. No contact made. We do have lockbox information if needed. Your timeout was 414.
307. 301.
307, 301. If you respond, it's going to be the area at 227 Grove Street. The Robert Forsythe went back to the apartment and started smashing things. He did bring back the phone, which the calling party had to charge before she could call us. He was last seen walking towards Vernon Street. Last known description was a white t-shirt with blue jeans.
307, 10-4.
1 copies.
Rescue 6 responding.
Roger, Rescue 6 at 416.
Walk to Cranston. We'll be at the city radio for a radio check. Walk to West Walk over near the city. Can I get a radio check?
Currency 1059, I want to go out and go.
Yeah, he's good.
I'm going out on the street.
59. The end part of your transmission was broken up.
I'm not sure.
10-4, thank you.
Respond to the Dunkin' Donuts, 484 Taunton Avenue. Troy Simmons has locked himself in the restroom, and the clerk states there is a no trespass order in effect also. 02, I think from last shift, they wanted to talk to him regarding that Greco incident.
Rescue 3 is off of Rhode Island.
422, Rescue 3.
Engine 12 with fire alarm. Cancel rescue, accidental activation.
Roger, engine 12. Alarm for rescue 6.
Rescue 6, received in service.
Roger, 422.
2-5, he's walking down North County.
I'll be there in a minute.
Yeah.
Granston in Paris.
What was that?
Granston in Paris.
Copy.
Rescue 6 and quarters and off.
Roger, Rescue 6.
Engine 12 is in and off.
Roger, Engine 12 at 428.
102 status.
I drum code more right on.
10-4.
I work code 4. I just spoke to the employees. I talked to them. There's no complaint right now.
10-4, code 4 at 431.
George, put him in on the side, please.
302.
And I just observed the 1046 on Burden in front. I'm turning around for it. I believe it's Delta Tango 721.
10-4. Do you want a 304?
304, 10-4. 10-4.
Engine 1's on scene. Engine 1 on scene.
Rescue 1 on scene.
Rescue 1 on scene.
364.
6-1.
A check for suspicious activity, 315 Mount Pleasant Avenue. Anonymous caller can see an older sedan parked in front. Has the headlights on for a couple hours and is occupied by a person wearing a red hoodie.
10-4.
Call it back, 6-4. 6-3, you back in?
10-4,
6-4. 21.
Go ahead.
35 will be clear from Roosevelt. Just note that the rotary is completely removed from Roosevelt. 10-4-4.
10-4.
3-5-4, saying circles and be trailer consistent. Rescue 3, respond 4, stay in circle for a lift assist. Negative forward screen, 10 miles, 439.
102.
102.
Thompson 8, 5 still out with Troy. I'll be on a 19 out of quick supplement. O'Connell's reporting.
10-4.
Rescue 1 to Kent.
Downtown car in service at this time. Downtown car in service at this time.
313, we're going to be clearing the central.
13, I have a business alarm coming in at the George 121 Washington Street. Left by entry motion.
Appreciate it. Hey, when we push the vehicle off the roadway, we tank.
6-4.
All sides all set. Subject Charles White. 13.
Oh, sir, they're requesting a cancel. How are you tonight?
Appreciate it.
I was having difficulty walking, but change in mental status. Engine 3, Rescue 3. Respond to number 129, Second Point Road. 74-year-old female, having difficulty walking. It's like change in mental status.
445.
Rescue 1, transporting 1 to Kent.
302, 10-4.
10-4.
Reportedly, he just fled on foot half a second ago.
10-4, direction?
Unknown. She says he was in the backyard, and he's not here anymore.
10-4.
Fire alarm to engine 3. For a lift assist. 10 White Robin, unit, V is in Boston 17, for an elderly female, needs a lift assist, no injury. As far along engine 3, respond to 10 White Robin Road, building 102, unit, V is in Boy 17, for a female that needs a lift assist, no injury. Call came in from a Care New England. That party's not on scene. Time out of 4:48.
The caller, step back up.
10 for all attempts. She said she's on her front porch. Are you right in the front?
10-4.
P1, do we have any vehicles associated with the Forsyth individual?
Stand by.
Walk down Burton Street. Headed towards Truman.
10-4.
Could be the same clothing description.
10-4. Can you obtain whether or not he has a vehicle from her?
10-4, no vehicle.
10-4.
Or is it the weekend?
Hey, good morning, Ellie. I think that was just the weekend, yeah. As far as I know, it's just the weekend.
Thank you, Jerry.
Thanks, Ellie. Have a good day.
You too.
Roger, Rescue 3.
102 to 105. Good. I didn't realize there was a trespass notice for the incident involving the saw. If you could just verbally warn him, that'd be great.
10-4. Rescue 3 off count.
10-4.
Is to respond per the deputy. Everybody else can remain in service. It's engine 1 only.
10-150, 502.
2.
7-4.
4.
7-7.
10.
All units check.
Engine 1.
Is this going to be a one engine response?
That's affirmative. For the deputy, just engine 1's gonna go.
Rescue 2, engine 3 in quarters.
For rescue 2, engine 3.
5-1 is in service in quarters.
And for engine 1, Henry, 1, you're responding to the corner of Buxton Street and Parker Street.
4 is in service in quarters.
10-4 is in quarters.
Yes, Sergeant.
331 to 3.
Receive, sir. I got 331 for a message.
Receive.
10-4. Car 371. Code 3, no complaints to speak with. Reference to loud music coming from the area of 525 Chokestone Avenue.
Rescue 3 is transporting to Kent.
Fire alarm to Rescue 3, was that transporting to Kent?
Affirmative, transporting to Kent.
Rescue, thank you.
That's engine 3, rescue 2. Engine 3, rescue 2, respond to Jennings Manor, 125 Harris Avenue, apartment 106-106. Possible home service. Female fallen. That's engine 3, rescue 2, Jennings Manor, 125-125 Harris Avenue, apartment 106-106. For female fallen. Possible home service. 506.
04 at 227 Grove Street in reference to Jennifer Aruda saying that Robert Forsythe is back in the driveway via text message.
10-4. 10-11-2010. Our fisheries detail this morning. Out of Woodford.
10-4, 507.
Let's go home.
10-4-32.
And you can show us 10-8. Do you have any other addresses for this mail that we might be at?
We can ask Jennifer.
Just be advised, when I last spoke with her, she was at the ETOH.
10-4.
By control, engine 1 in service.
10-4, engine 1.
Yeah.
102,
10-8. 10-4. Primary 3, careful rescue.
Roger, rescue 2.
Rescue 2's got it, thank you.
Let's go. Valerie, America, Lali.
302. 302, can you take a drive-by on Cumberland Street by the village apartments with the footbridge going towards the funeral home? Two calls received about the manhole cover that's slipped up on the road, starting to cause damage to people's tires.
10-4-22.
Code 3 for dispersal, 100 West Minister Street at the Bank of America Vestibule. Subject, stationary, code 3.
Received.
And you're still double, correct?
Correct.
1074.
1074.
Rescue 1, engine 10, 85 Potter's Ave. Apartment 2, for 36-year-old male having chest pains. Rescue 1, engine 10, respond to 85 Potter's Ave. Apartment 2, for a 36-year-old male having chest pains. Your timeout is 0521.
Engine 3 out of town rescue. Engine 3 out of town rescue, 109 Clearview Drive, 88-year-old female with a nosebleed. Engine 3 out of town rescue, 109 Clearview Drive, 88-year-old female with a nosebleed, 521. All right, I'll receive. Rescue 1, you're responding. 102.
Go ahead.
Can you switch over to admin?
Proceed.
On 523. On the scene, 525.
Subject dispersed, then
it. Go for
it. 37 off.
Car 371.
No loud music. Pass, then it.
Go for it, sir.
Roger, engine 10.
Rescue 1 on scene.
Rescue 1 on scene.
Reducing.
Code 3, routine business alarm, 1 West Exchange at the Fleming Steakhouse. Receiving delivery door. Code 3.
Receive.
Rescue 1 to around.
Roger, rescue 1 at 534.
Control, 29.
29.
10-11, 3906, en route to Coast Guard Station Cape Cod for training.
10-4, 534.
Engine 6, out of town rescue, respond to 7, Caddy Rock Road, Unit C, 76-year-old female chest pain. Engine 6, out of town rescue, 7, Caddy Rock Road, Unit C, 76-year-old female chest pain, 535.
Roger, rescue 1 at 536. Attention, rescue 2, engine 8, still alarm. Rescue 2, engine 8, 178 Sterling Ave.
I can be pulling the bus around to the front yard, the MIL lights on.
All right, good morning, Charlie. Radio's loud and clear, and I'll let the mechanic know you're pulling around.
Thanks, Charlie.
You're welcome.
Car 331.
31.
Sir, respond to 1139 Eddy Street, FICO 3 business alarm at the Federal Mar, indicating keypad panic from the entry.
Rescue 4, engine 11, 115 DuPont Drive. It's rescue 4, engine 11. Respond to 115 DuPont Drive for a 37-year-old male having chest pains. Rescue 4, engine 11. Respond to 115 DuPont Drive, Amazon. a 37-year-old male having chest pain. Your timeout 0541. Roger, Rescue 2, 541. Attention, Rescue 6, still alarm. Rescue 6, 27 Sims Ave. Rescue 6, respond to 27 Sims Ave for a 34-year-old male feeling suicidal. Rescue 6, respond to 27 Sims Ave for a 34-year-old male feeling suicidal. Your timeout 0542.
EG Rescue 2 to North Kingston. We're responding number 7, Caddy Rock Road for chest pain.
EG Rescue 2, you're responding. 543.
Attention, Engine 14, special signal, Engine 14. 27 Sims Ave. Staging for police.
We do have rescue responding, however, we'll be staging. Subject will be out front.
64 back.
Receive 64.
Sector 6 back.
As well, Sector 6.
Roger, Engine 8, 544. Rescue 4 responding.
Responding.
Roger, 544.
371. 25 Camden Avenue on the 3rd. Call 3911, state a subject on scene. Attempt to take a television. It's just got a light-skinned male. Caller would not answer any further questioning.
Correct.
72, receive.
Fire control to Rescue 4, Engine 4, you're responding. 58 Surrey Lane. For an 88-year-old male, severe groin pain. The cross streets of Woodhaven to Surrey Lane.
Come to the complainant. Sir, boyfriend, a Hector Rio.
Receive.
No, sir. Car 331.
First secure from the exterior.
No, four.
Squad 4.
Squad 4, you're responding. 58, Surrey Lane. Subject will be in the garage. Your engine 11, 548.
6 on scene.
6 on scene. EG2, you're on scene, 549.
49.
Rescue 6, stage behind Engine 14.
Roger, Rescue 6, 549.
Yeah, possibly desistant in Ryder Park on row 5.
16 what?
1637. It won't stop.
All right, thank you. I'll send someone over.
Engine 11 to Rescue 4.
Rescue 4.
37-year-old male experiencing chest pains for the past half following no cardiac history. We're assessing vitals.
Received on scene.
Rescue 4 on the scene, 551.
See.
Roger, Engine 8 at 551.
Trans temp. And I noticed the bus is driving, but it's like it drags a little, like it's gonna get stuck. But I think it gets power, so something is wrong here.
7.
It looks like I'm going to be there, but I don't know if the bus is going to make it, or I don't know. I'll keep you posted on that. Yeah, keep me posted. I'll see if I can get a change over for you. 10-4. 10.
10-11,
24-1,
GA.
10-4,
562. 50, 10-11, GA. 10-4,
562. 22, control.
22.
10-11, vehicle
37-48. 10-4, 553.
6-3.
Car 363.
Rescue looking
to
approach.
10-4, scene is secure. 554.
Rescue 6, received on scene.
Roger, on the scene, 554.
Rescue 1, please.
Rescue 4. 10-4, Engine 4. Engine 2, Rescue 2, respond to number 866. Warwick Avenue. A male in a wheelchair that was struck by a knife thrown at him. I'm going to stage for police. That's Engine 2, Rescue 2, respond to number 866 Warwick Avenue. For a male in a wheelchair that was struck by a knife thrown at him. Stage for police. 555.
Engine 8 to the North 8.
Roger, Engine 8.
This is Sam again. Just to let you know, the light went off. And the bus is driving fine, so I don't know if you want to change it, though. Excellent. Thank you, Sam. Good news. Thank you. I'm going to keep this bus. Yes, for now, please. Thanks, Sam. I appreciate
it. CDA. That's Rescue 3, Engine 3. On 25, Calumet Ave for ACDA. Name on the code screen. Have ours.
Mr. Roger Williams.
Roger, Rescue 6 at 6 a.m.
507.
507.
Oh, yes, sir.
Sir, it's going to be an accidental by the cleaning crew. Do you have a 10-8?
EG Rescue 2. Transporting the cat. 0602, thanks.
How is police going with Rescue 6 to Roger Lane?
Roger, Engine 14 in service, 603.
Sir, thank you.
On the base, all the west buildings are open, and 188, that outside door at Craig Lee, at least for the patio, is not working. 3.
2 and 4, as engines 3, 2, and 4, ladders 3 and 2, special hazards, car 3. Respond to Riverbend Apartments, building K Kilo, 575, 575 Dyer Avenue, for a box alarm, box 36, 9 or 8. Time of the box, 604. All companies operate on channel 2. That's all companies operate on channel 2.
But I can change it off myself. I get a good break.
All right, thanks, Jerry. Roger, Rescue 4 at 605. Roger, Engine 11.
The Rescue 6B, can you come to registration with the patient?
Ladder 3 on the way. Engine 4 on the way. Ladder 2 on the way.
Rescue 4 service.
10 for Engine 4.
Fire control, Rescue 4, checkpoint 1 to landmark.
10 for Rescue 4.
Truck 19 to Newport Bridge Supervisor.
Go ahead.
So Jet's working at Mount Hope this morning. You'll see him on the cable. On the sidewalk.
Okay.
23.
Transport of our rescue.
Car 3 on scene. Engine 2 on scene on the hydrant.
Receive.
Hazard on scene. Fire alarm, green advisory, reset on that box.
Receive.
Side at 52 Lincoln Ave in Cranston. Again, also being a lookout, roll over 24 hour domestic out of 155 Camden, third floor in our city. Looking for Hector Rios, QP 9482, light skin Hispanic male, 5'9", heavy build, last name, red hat, red hoodie, black pants, black sneakers, and a black Toyota Solara. Unknown reg, tinted windows, and known to reside at 52 Lincoln Ave in Cranston. It's 0612.
Off
at landmark. 10 for us, sir.
Good morning, Stanley, loud and clear.
Good morning to Joe.
You're welcome.
613. 35-01. Roger, engine 3 back.
Ladder 3-0.
Ladder 2, rescue 1, respond to number 147, Aborn Avenue. 30-year-old female with chest pain. At ladder 2, rescue 1, respond to number 147, Aborn Avenue. 30-year-old female with chest pain. 615.
Get the truck here in front of Bond. It's going to be Rhode Island Union Victor 166. Come back to a black Mitsubishi. We're on to me.
Half Carroll Avenue. Reports from an elderly woman reporting low oxygen, low grade fever, altered mental status. There's a TNA on scene. Time is 0616.
6 1/4.
1 hour.
7. Caught it back.
101,
I'll
be code
603.
10-4.
Roger, engine 2
interval. 10-4. Anonymous caller believes that they were doing narcotics. If located, I'll send you 301.
10-4. Baseball bat on the ground here next to one of the glass panels has been shattered.
The glass of the shelter is shattered?
Yeah, it's still one piece, but it's all cracked, so you know how they don't break apart. And there's a baseball bat laying right in front of it.
All right, thank you. I'll let somebody know.
10-4-0-7.
42.
Cancel. 42
receive.
Received. 1927, radio check.
Good morning, 1927. It's loud and clear. Have yourself a nice day.
So, thank you, Dispatch.
You're welcome.
29.
307.
There's no one in the area. I'll continue to monitor. 10-8.
10-4.
Engine 10, Rescue 4, respond to Harbor Hill Place at 159 Division Street. Room 104 in the Life Guidance Unit. For female that fell and hit her head. As Engine 10 Rescue 4, respond to Harvey Hill, 159 Division Street. Room 104 in the Life Guidance Unit. For female that fell and hit her head. 625. This was an assault that apparatus responded to earlier and cleared. Now they're requesting rescue. As Rescue 3, respond to number 866 Warwick Avenue. For a male in a wheelchair. assaulted. We did respond out, and now comes requesting a rescue. 625.
Rescue 3. Engine 6 and Rescue 3, respond to 5959 Elite Drive for a female vomiting with chest pressure. That's Engine 6, Rescue 3, 5959 Elite Drive for a female vomiting with chest pressure. The cross streets are Ann Court and Raymond Drive at 626.
Engine 6 on the way.
92.
4 Richmond Square, Waterman Grill for a business alarm, storage door, storage room door motion.
Receive. Anyone on that
one? Female. Back pain, unable to ambulate. It's Rescue 2 and Engine 2. Respond to River Breeze Apartments, 8686 Waterman Avenue, first floor in the rear. For an 81-year-old female with back pain, unable to ambulate. Cross streets of San Giovanni and Woodcliffe at 628.
101.
101.
What do you mean,
1019, 21?
10.
I just picked up
Rescue 1 returning.
Which? 23123.
630.
5108.
108.
Check an alarm at 77 Pawtucket Avenue, the Colonial Mills, coming from Suite 2, the cafeteria, code 2.
5708. Rescue 3, I'll see.
Received Rescue 3.
Control 3, 1 2.
10463.
9-2.
So, secure from the exterior, we're going to be 10-8.
10-4. Receive.
What do we have? We're on 10-4.
10-4.
Roger, Rescue 2, 634.
634.
It's on the right side. It's not in the center of the turnaround. It's on the right side.
Is it in the road?
No, it's off to the right all the way.
Okay.
301.
307.
307, 301, 320 Main Street, the Beacon Charter, 1091 Commercial, coming in Zone 6, entry exit.
307, 10-4.
1 Gavish, 408.
108.
Today, Lincoln.
10-4.
5 out of that, 2324.
10-4.
I pull out too, I'm pulling out right now to URI. Do I go down to Plains Road and use that back road to get into the college?
Dennis, I think we're back on a regular route on that. I think that was just yesterday and Saturday. I know I had a 66 going out there early. Let me get back to you. I'm going to call her and see if she did the regular route. I'll call you right back.
Thank you. Appreciate it. I wasn't sure if it was a week-long thing last week. Thank you. Have a good one.
Good. Thanks.
307, 1023.
1024.
Engine 6, back from service, hit it off.
Receive engine 6640.
307 work, code 4. School committee's on scene.
10-4, copy, code 4.
It looks like they're all gone up there.
Okay, sounds good. Thank you very much. I appreciate it. Have a great day.
Thanks, you too.
101.
Go ahead, car 2.
And 301, mileage 5117, 17.7 gallons.
10-4.
93850, 17 gallons. 2, can you open the Sally Pro, please?
10-4. Rescue 1 in quarters.
103.
103.
You cover the crossing at the high school north driveway. It runs until 7:45.
10-4.
10-4.
Alright, thank you.
You too to Rhode Island.
For Rescue 2 to Rhode Island, 646.
Sure.
For Rescue 2, Engine 2, you're back in service, 647. But
1011, vehicle 3901.
10-4, 648.
In control.
Official details.
700 starting, 105956, DOT enforcer.
Rescue 3, transporting to Kansas.
Alaska.
61,
161, 10-4.
Engine 2 in quarters, 2.
Roger, engine 2, 651.
Service, transfer to Roger Williams. Can you hold me out for manpower?
Manpower 666.
106.
Can you check an alarm, please? Code 2. The Neuropsychology Partners, 450 Betts Memorial Parkway, Building 8, coming from front motion.
Car 6, is the air clear?
It is.
I'll be 1014 on Waterman Avenue in front of PCD School with Rhode Island David Boston 565. It's a blue Subaru 100.
Was that David Boston 569?
David Boston 565.
104.
103. 103, I just spoke to the SRO. They're all set over here. I'll be 2324, thanks, Charlie.
104, thank you.
And on the RO, should come back to a Deborah.
Deborah's active negative. Vehicle is active till January of 23, 2020, Subaru Color Gray.
Go ahead.
Rescue 2, what's your status?
We're still out of service.
Receive, Rescue 1. PMS call for Rescue 1, responding to 70 Harrison Avenue, room 207 Bravo. For report of a patient complaining of low O2 levels, requesting transport.
Rear, three, truck spread. Attention to Rescue 2, responding 10 Charles Drive, on 303 rear, and B4 truck spread. Name on the code screen, 10-657.
8585 Dartmouth Avenue, if you could speak with Harold for last name of his catalytic converter, code 3. Car 144. 3030 Kenwood Street, speak with Zena, reporting a missing juvenile son has returned. Kevin DePina, 3208, code 3, receive.
Rescue 2 is off at Rhode Island.
657, Rescue 2.
106, 1023.
104.
21, control.
58. MW Components. You'll be speaking with a gentleman named Bob. He's outside in the parking lot on the Jordan Street side, complaining that there's all carriages and beer bottles strewn around the parking lot. Code 2.
103,
10-4. Control to third shift crew. You can return back to control, please.
Rescue 3 is off. You can.
Sir, rescue.
166, K3 in service.
10-4, 7 o'clock.
106, 10-8, Lincoln.
10-4.
7-1.
Control project, Phillips and Brown. We'll advise a bit on the closure.
10-4.
22, control.
22.
Can you please change my call over to violation of freshwater fishing?
10-4.
Red at angles.
10-4.
103, 10-23.
10-4.
Plant City, employee NC with wrong passcode.
43.
Yeah, with 5985 Fanning Lane, just in from Smith.
10-4.
Good morning, operators on the 66. It's a regular route at URI again. It's back to a regular route. Thank you.
On Front Street in front of the plaza. Passed out behind the wheel. In the middle of the roadway. I'll send fire and rescue.
10-4. I didn't catch the last announcement. Was that 66?
Yeah, 66, Charlie. It's back to a regular route. That's all open down there.
All right. Just in case somebody calls in, I use the detour on that first inbound trip.
Yeah, that's fine. I didn't realize it was fixed, and the detour was out there till this afternoon, so we just canceled it now.
All right. Thanks for Joe. Thanks.
You're welcome.
Rescue 2's on the air, too.
Rescue 2.
10-4.
Go ahead.
Can you send a supervisor on El Grove to know what is going on? It seems that there is wood construction there.
I copy. I will send someone over.
Thank you.
706, in and out.
Thanks. Park to Garland, closed from the police. That's Orlando Avenue, park to Garland, closed from the police. 706.
Engine 5, Rescue 1. 27 Beacon Drive for a 61-year-old male, allergic reaction, difficulty breathing. That's Engine 5 and Rescue 1 to 2727 Beacon Drive for a 61-year-old male, party, allergic reaction, difficulty breathing.
10 for Engine 3.
On Front Street, in front of the plaza.
Okay, Farrell, I'm nothing present at this time.
101, maybe 10-8. 10-4.
That's Rescue 6. 101 Cedar Street, Johnson, Wales, Renaissance Apartments, apartment 406. 20-year-old female, flu like 708.
Rescue 1. We're going to check down in the bike path.
Okay, 10-4. There's nothing showing around here. Call it a code blue.
Oh, sorry.
7.
Alright, 24 GOA.
10-4. 10-4. I copy Wood northbound between Cass and Elms Close.
10-4. 103.
Be on at 10-19-9-1. You can keep me in service. I'm staying over if any calls come in.
10-4. 2-9.
We're going to have to close from Phillips Street between Brown and Boone. Just let fire department know. Emergency vehicles and school buses will let through.
Repeat.
Control H2 fire exit.
K2. I get a wrecker 95 South Pride exit 13.
10-4. I'm in inside flat.
K2.
He has eyes in Calgary trains of female cell phone. No additional 236 is standing by for the cell.
10-4.
This was a reaction to.
Let me out.
So.
Say for 22. So what kind did you say?
This is 2718.
10-4. Will you grab those doors in the west that need to be open? CEP? You know anything? Bravo.
10-4.
943, Taze is on scene.
10-4.
716.
10-4, engine 3.
Fire control, rescue 2, transporting 1 to landmark. 6, control.
6.
10-11, 2025.
717.
Warline, is this thing canceled? Are we still using this, this detour?
It's canceled, John. I just canceled it about 10 minutes ago. I got word it's all open. A couple drivers went regular route again.
Alrighty. Thank you very much. Have a good night, mate.
You as well. Thank you.
Blackstone. Rescue 3 into 2. 353 Blackstone Boulevard, Wingate at Blackstone. Room 2107. 93-year-old female, unknown injuries from a fall. That's Rescue 3 and Engine 2. 353 Blackstone Boulevard, Wingate of Blackstone. Apartment 2107, 93-year-old female, unknown injuries from a fall. 0720.
10 for Engine 3. If you could respond to Providence and Orchard, right by Al's Place for 1050, no PI.
10 for South Main.
B1 to Officer 26.
10-4, report ready.
Unit 28 for X-ray Yankee 257.
Passed 2016, DMW Blue to Marvin Giron on the 156 Summit.
Right, can you try 334-667?
6.8 East Gray to Uber Lee Torres on the 28 Butler Ave.
04.
Negative.
943, ending mileage 0.6.
10-4.
Rescue 2 in service.
723, Rescue 2.
1059 to the substation. Look.
10-4. 1 second.
Second's going to be Yankee Romeo 797 on a silver port.
943.
43.
Control, you can hear me from my post. One citation. I'll be in route to Old County School to cover the crossing guard. 10-4.
51 for the Gray 4 escape is going to be Plant.
10-4, thank you.
Mileage 77197, Taser 5, North Car.
11, starting 21178, Taser 4.
I'll let you know, Pepper's Hill is closed.
All right, John, thank you. Danny, I'm sorry. I'll put out that detour you always use.
Monticello or something like that?
Yep, that's the one, yep. All right, buddy, have a good day.
You too, now.
Wait, 5 cars going to be going out.
Union John, 919, Greenville Ave at Lark.
10-4.
Engine 2.
Be advised, Elm Grove is totally impassable through construction between Sargent and Pastor.
Receive.
Starting 8-4-8-1-6, Taser 2 South.
728.
Front door entry sensor, code 2729, receive.
Receive. Anyone, I'm right there, I'll check it out for
them. Responding as well.
Can you make notification to the school department and just let them know the buses are allowed to cut through? We had it blocked off the westbound lane at Phillips and Brown, but it's open so they can get through.
Jaws P7, 10-2.
10-4.
Get back to you.
10-4, thank you.
I'm clear, stop. 10-4.
Control to SB8, 10-2.
10-4.
X-4.
I'll be out with a 3-car, 146 south, just north of Admiral. It's in the high-speed lane on rest.
X-4.
10-4. Thank you, 49.
Nothing issued, light traffic.
10-4.
732.
Please.
Yes, I'll be dropping two guys from our dead off at the North Tower. It'll be up there about an hour. Also, the Portsmouth sign had some type of an enforcement alert message. Are you aware of that?
No. I'll check that.
10-4. I'll check it as well when I drop after I drop them off. Thank you.
One quick question. Do I need to put anything on the sign that they're going to be on the bridge or no?
Bristol sign already says bridge work ahead. I think we're okay. Thank you.
Yeah, I put that on. I just wasn't sure if you needed it there or not. Okay, thank you.
So, 2107.
South Force 108.
Station with 620 having the same. Nothing further than 620 out.
Rescue 2, that I am.
Forefront gate, please.
Rescue 6 is off around your land.
134.
5's off at headquarters on detail.
Come in.
Okay, check the camera. The enforcement alert, it's a two-phase message. It should say enforcement alert, no overweight vehicles. Does it have the both phases or no?
Three.
Yeah, that is like the default message that we put on there so the overweight vehicles don't go over. I was just wondering that that was the main part of the message. okay, I think it's all set, but thank you. Yeah, I think so. Correct.
Thank you.
With her neighbor's instructions. 10-4, clear from the post, one warning.
Remove the tire tread from the third lane, 95 south, that I've been reviewing the call on. All set.
Proceed, sir, thank you.
We're heading up, Bri.
Dave?
Could you put a westbound sign before Jamestown Bridge? We're going to be working in the right lane.
Join the route.
Receive rescue 1, 737.
Entrance double door. The operator did state they could hear a faint voice.
Handle. Let's rescue 1 back to service.
P1, 10-2. 10-2, 4.
4-8, 3-4-8.
16, myself and 15 will be going out with the DMV, Route 14 at the causeway, Rhode Island passenger, William, 97.
You want the dog was secured in a kennel and provide water. If you can update that, it will be 10-8 and route to the 10-1.
10-4. What's coming?
10-4.
Matchbox, Station 1, Station 5, Latitude Rescue 2, Car 2. Firehouse Theater, 4 Quality Park Place, Zone 1. All units, fire ground 1. Timeout, 7:40.
Sir, you need to stand by C1. 10-4.
On radio box at the front entrance.
7:41, receive.
Receive.
08.
Can you respond to Foundry at High? DPW is basically changing their garbage truck through because there's a vehicle blocking the driveway.
Marcus.
70 Union Avenue for an order of gas. First squad, respondent companies are assigned channel 2 at 7:42.
Engine 12 is on scene with State Police, lane number 1.
Engine 12, 7:42, lane 1.
Ladder 3 on scene.
7:42.
Okay, so we don't have anybody then. I just took all the information. I'll call them back.
Yeah, just call them back. One must have came in late last night. They picked up in Coventry. Our list is exhausted.
Fire rescue 1 off south.
Rescue 1 off at south, 0744.
Hold on, 165 Pittman Street, East Side Marketplace. 165 Pittman, order of pass, East Side Marketplace, they are chilled at the rate.
Good.
28 on 484-739.
Access 2010 Toyota Black to Patricia Gutierrez on a 15 Butler Ave, first floor.
For an odor of gas, responding car is assigned channel 3 at 745.
What's on scene?
Receive rescue 1, 745.
Lobby, assist citizens. Sherwood Street, meet with Rosa for Keep the Peace. 48, receive.
Receive.
East Street, that needs to be picked up.
Receive, please, thank you.
Well be in.
On the way.
K3 to 174.
174.
Sir, could you check the alarm? 37 Ridge Drive, in Exeter. Coming in as a window motion.
Civil.
166, if I'm there as well.
Cleveland Street.
Be 1059 South with two males. Badge 8 will be following.
Respond to 1313 Cleveland Street. It's going to be outside for a dialysis patient having an emergency. Cross streets are going to be Mineral Spring and Franklin Street. At 750.
82.
They're complaining for calls.
3.
Back in service from a lead drive. He holds us out of service for a few minutes at fire prevention. Fire for some maintenance issues.
Receive.
Rescue 1.
Rescue 1.
We're out of service and maintenance for a changeover.
Receive. 1 out of service, changeover, 751. Yeah. Yeah, just 3 on the scene, 751. 752.
1 second, load.
7 to fire alarm.
7.
You can put us from that run, hold us out of service for Sims training at Broad Street.
Right.
Rescue 3 is transporting to Rhode Island, Rescue 3.
Rhode Island, 752, Rescue 3.
Go ahead, Hazard. No readings as of yet, Chief. We checked the utility room, nothing there. We have one member 360 in the building, see if we can see where the service comes in, if there's anything coming from there. But no order, no readings.
Received. Talking to some of the people out front, it could be a sink trap issue up in that kitchen area also.
That is received.
Nick has the white Sonata that's in that call. Be clear. All lanes are open.
10-4.
Found an 1117 River Street at the Woonsocket Park and Recreation. John from Manville Fire is at the location to replace the battery. That is coming in low. We need somebody to open the box. Across street to Singleton Street to River Street.
9-2.
Anything further? Yes, I'll call back.
Negative. The complainant was Brown. They received a call from a subject that wasn't familiar with the area. Just mentioned the pedestrian bridge, a clock, and South Water Street.
Rescue 1 is the one on scene.
On the scene, 755.
Golf Whiskey 268. 1GW 268.
Rescue 7, in service, sign refusal, hold me back to the station for me and power, please.
756.
640 to control, 1041.
So when jump in for a second, when you park.
757.
Thank you, 3 in service.
3 in service, 758.
On the out of service and DOT for training.
Is there an available animal control officer on at this time, to acknowledge?
Multi-unit 10-8, negative results. Make contact with that party's wife. She advised he's currently staying in Providence. 10-8.
144.
144, respond to 30 Kenwood Street. Check the well-being. Highly agitated female screaming into the phone, unknown problem, possibly intoxicated or MHI, spinal code 3.
This is the WQEE 890, the Providence Fire Department, operating on a control frequency of 853.7125 megahertz testing, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Fire alarm will now be testing emergency traffic. All rescues be advised, no hospital diversions at this time. Also a street closing, Elm Grove, Vassar Sergeant is closed. That's Elm Grove, Vassar Sergeant closed. Test completed 0800.
Engine 2.
Engine 2.
Engine 3.
Engine 3.
Engine 4.
Engine 4.
Ladder 1.
Ladder.
Rescue 1.
Rescue 1.
Rescue 2.
And Group D Delta on duty. The time now is 8:01.
1.
2 received.
Station 3.
4.
Headed over there now. 10-4, I just want to call the channel. She's going to be on point. She's wearing clothes but wrapped in a blanket.
111, I'm with that female at 1 Point Street.
1 Point Street, 111?
Correct.
Ladder 102. Rescue 102.
Have a go to 3.
Rachel from the Providence Center, go to 3. And 111?
111, you can have that rescue disregard.
10-4.
Roger, rescue 3.
Just in. Francisco, I didn't get a chance to look at outside the gates of Terminal Road this morning. When you take your first load back, just check outside the gate, anything out there you and Anthony put away, please.
Scorpion. Stay important.
Thank you.
Rescue 1, Engine 2. 4 of 3 men in Rhode, 8 in apartment, Department 16B, 16B. A female possibly choking on some vomit. That'll be door number 3.
Fire alarm.
Rescue 1.
Rescue 1's transporting 1 to Charlton.
Can you transport Charlton 805?
500 from Rescue 304 for radio check.
1, we're down.
Rescue 1 transporting to Rhode at 806. Your I number is 3641. 3641.
On the street, see Arian. Keep the peace. He's in the hallway trying to get into his apartment. Roommates aren't letting him in. And he's not on the lease. Go 3. 4 units are back. 43. Affirmative, you can disregard. They let him in.
3C.
I'm in car 2.
Engine 1 Alpha.
Engine 1 Bravo.
Bravo.
Engine 1 Charlie.
Charlie.
Ladder 1 Alpha.
Ladder 1 Alpha.
Ladder 1 Bravo.
Bravo.
Ladder 1 Charlie.
Charlie.
Rescue 1 Alpha.
Rescue 1 Alpha.
Rescue 1 Charlie.
Rescue 1 Charlie.
Engine 2 Alpha.
Engine 2 Alpha.
Engine 2 Bravo.
Bravo.
Engine 2 Charlie.
Charlie.
Ladder 2 Alpha.
Ladder 2 Alpha.
Ladder 2 Bravo.
Bravo.
Ladder 2 Charlie.
Charlie.
Rescue 2 Alpha.
Rescue 2 Alpha.
Rescue 2 Charlie.
Rescue 2, Charlie.
Engine 5, Alpha.
Alpha.
Engine 5, Bravo.
Bravo.
Engine 5, Charlie.
5, Charlie.
All apparatus in service, notification to drivers. Garfield will be closed from Homer to Malbone. Bellevue will be one lane southbound from Catherine to Old Beach. Garfield closed, Homer to Malbone. Bellevue one lane southbound, Catherine to Old Beach. Test complete in 0908. Loud and clear. Shane Butler.
This is Northern Control, testing on the intercity frequency, coming to Attleboro.
Attleboro's on Northern, loud and clear.
Steve Attleboro, come in Blackstone.
Perceived.
Alan, this lady Zambrano hears you loud and clear.
Perceived, Fatima.
Fatima hears you loud and clear.
Perceived, Hasbro.
Hasbro, loud and clear.
Perceived, Kent.
Kent reads you loud and clear.
Landmark.
Landmark, loud and clear.
Perceived, Miriam.
205.
The audio 20 for admin.
10-4.
Mental health.
10-4. 8-11.
74.
74.
Unable to make contact with the person who was there. She's going to return later tonight.
10-4.
Give you loud and clear.
Receive QV. Come in Blackstone.
Clear over wide area 3.
Lincoln, loud and clear.
Receive Lincoln. Come in North Attleboro. Receive. At this time, all area departments with the exception of Gloucester and Blackstone are answering loud and clear. Time now 08. 13, Northern Control, clear.
Receive, Butler.
Pickup truck there, detain that operator. 20's going up to Mulberry for a complaint.
Four.
Rescue 20.
Rescue 4, 1 Point Street, River House Apartments.
Four.
Apartments. From police dispatch, police are on the scene, PMH at 814.
School Street for a box alarm. And that's the ladder 3. Mutual aid to the town of Seekonk. 69 School Street for a box alarm. The timeout is 814.
203.
Can you either give me a 21 or a stop by before you head out?
No. Vomiting.
21.
Thank you. Could you contact the water department? I want them to know it looks like there's a water leak. Intersection of Lonsdale Avenue and Walker. I'm not sure if it's Lincoln's or Central Falls.
Terrifying.
Central Hazards. Rescue 2 incarcerated. I'm a teenage restaurant at 10 Park Avenue.
I'm going to let the open lock.
201 and 206.
And if it's not open, Joe, 301. We open up all the classrooms over there.
Let's
open up. 10-4.
144. 4-4 response to 737 Cranston Street dispersal. White Toyota Camry occupied 3 to 4 times. Subject inside doing narcotics. Okay.
This is 4-1 on Blackman.
10-4.
Post 219. Good morning, this is East Bay Control Test for Inner City Radio. Come in, people.
Bristol, loud and clear, rescue 2 out of service.
Receive, Bristol. Come in, Jamestown.
Got gentlemen.
Receive, loud and clear.
Engine 4 is back on 1.
Receive, Engine 4.
The foreman.
Receive, Middletown. Come in, Newport.
Newport, loud and clear.
Receive Newport, come in Swansea.
Swansea, loud and clear.
Receive Swansea, come in Tiverton.
Tiverton, loud and clear.
Receive Tiverton, come in Warren.
Squad 1 to fire alarm, squad 1's on the air.
Of Jamestown and Warren, East Bay Control, clear. 821.
Hey, Johnny, help us tomorrow?
That would be great, Christine. Yes, help us. Thank you so much.
Thank you. See you shortly.
Rescue 4 on the way.
Roger.
10-4. I have both ladders en route.
Just have ladder 1 continue on in. They're a 3-man ladder. Ladder 2 can go back in service. I made a few changes in the big board. I hadn't got the update yet. You may not have known.
10-4, message received.
Central Falls, loud and clear.
Central Falls, East Providence.
East Providence, loud and clear.
74, what do you have?
174, 2908 East Street, person in OIT, John, in regards to the large amount of debris in the middle of the road. I want to speak to an officer because he knows where I came from. Okay.
Person was left down there contacting their alarm company. We're in service.
Receive, I need to.
Police transportation. Child's going to be transported to Hasbro Hospital via the West Greenwich Rescue.
74. 823.
Engine 2. Engine 2.
80 Knollwood Avenue for a medical standby for more information. It's between Richland and Riverfront. It's going to be for difficulty breathing. History of COPD.
32 is on scene.
Fire control from Engine 3. Oak Hill via code yellow for engine 3.
Please, Engine 3. Chief 1 to fire control, Oak Hill. Code yellow for engine 3.
Temporary so copy, 18 Oak Hill Avenue, be code yellow for engine yellow. The company's responding can return to service on fire dispatch.
7.
Engine 7,
825.
De la CD 1, creo que de la 17-19, a su hora termina eso.
La 37, la puedes correr hasta la 743 si quieres.
743 en el garaje, 743 termino en Walmart.
743 en Walmart.
Ok, yo cojo eso.
Bien, hermano, va a ser 4079 y releva a las 37 y a las 743 pueden.
Ok. Okay. Cuídate, hermano, gracias. Sí, espero que haya pasado una vacación en Italia.
Notified. 152 Fountains between Princess and Puritan. Timeout. 827.
I'm in 522 with Great Electric on Breakneck Hill Road.
10-4. General Cosmos, there's notification of a street closed. Homewood Avenue from Ballston to Congress. That's Homewood Avenue from Ballston to Congress is closed. Time of notification, 0827.
Received Charlestown, Coventry. East Greenwich.
Good morning, East Greenwich, loud and clear. Our ladders are out of service.
Received East Greenwich, reporting a ladder out of service. Narragansett.
Good morning, Narragansett, how's your loud and clear?
Received Narragansett, North Kingstown.
Good morning, North Kingstown, loud and clear.
Received North Kingstown, Quonset Air Guard.
Good morning, Quonset, loud and clear.
Received Quonset Air Guard, South Kingstown.
Good morning, South Kingstown, loud and clear.
Received South Kingstown, URI Rescue.
Good morning, URI, loud and clear.
Received URI Rescue, West Greenwich.
Good morning, West Greenwich, how's your loud and clear?
Received West Greenwich, Wesley.
Morning, Wesley, loud and clear.
Received Wesley, enter sign. All area hospitals are open and accepting. That's all area hospitals open and accepting. Southern Patrol started in Kansas City, 0829 hours on April 25th, 2022.
Oh, yeah. What time? Does that doesn't go up to the industrial park, does it?
It does.
Yes, it does. What was the other one? Wasn't there another 1719 too there?
Yeah, this order in New York, 409.
409. What time does it get done?
You can run to 757, then pull in.
From Walmart?
From KP.
I'd rather pull in at... You know what? Let me take that first one, that first Walmart, that 353 to, 7 o'clock?
Yeah, 641 pulling.
That's fine, I'll just take that one. What's the job number?
All right, bro, it's going to be 6075.
All right, thanks, man.
Take care.
21 Battalion 2 of Vox Alarm, 88 Niantic Avenue.
Where's the one over
there, 88 Niantic Avenue. Responding companies are assigned channel 2, 0831.
Okay.
Fire alarm rescue 2, status of Miriam, please.
Rescue 2, all hospitals open.
Roger.
Engine 1 is Master Box 645.
Go ahead.
Make sure you have the on-call truck up there with you. If you have a task, you can leave it, but the TMA stays behind the workers.
7, I'll take it.
10-4. Mutual aid to the town of Seekonk, 50 Colonial Road, for a party having a seizure. Again, it's going to be Engine 1, Rescue 2, 50 Colonial Road, for a party having a seizure. Timeout is 8:33.
You can pick me out across from 281 Rand Street with a 1045.
Amy Gray, got that.
10-4.
This transport to Rhode Island. Could you hold me out to the radio room?
No, 834.
11, I'll have that. I'm in District 9 now.
10-4,
13 District. 32, General Witness. Attention 2 and Rescue 3, number 132, George Waterman Road, for General Witness. Be advised, this is going to be the second house up the driveway, the White House, and patient on the first floor. Your time mode is 8:36.
Rescue 3 on the way.
8:36.
I'll be clear from GHO and taking a ride to my
house. 10-4. Orchard Drive for male difficulty breathing. Cross streets of Oaklawn and Mechanicin Valley, 836.
Clear from that motor vehicle stop. If you could respond to a one-car signal 5, they're going to be in the Seasons parking lot, intersection and division in Quick Alone. That's going to be 8 o'clock for slot.
10-4. 34 to K2 Alta 10.
10-4.
10-24. Everything appears in order.
10-4.
South in the lineup, please.
10-4.
203 and 23.
10-4.
Last unit?
Car 191.
191.
Transporting from on Point Street. Mileage is 12130 to Roger Williams Hospital.
92 to follow 74. Units responding to Butler at disregard cancellation.
5-1-10-6.
10-4. Let's see that.
We're in base.
Alright, we're just checking your radio.
So when you're all done there, let me know when you're wrapped up. Just leave that manhole open. I'm gonna go put some dye in her line.
10-4. Call the asphalt company, see if they get a...
Alright, we're gonna be calling Johnston, correct? And we're gonna get the driveway mix.
Yeah, see if they're open.
10-4.
183. 83, respond to the area of Route 195 West by Gano Street. Check the well-being. Calls not familiar with the area. Watching the grassy area and seeing a white male with a reflective vest lying in the grass, unknown, unconscious, on a 111. You still in District 9, contact 195 West by Gano?
Fire alarm, engine 4.
Engine 4, receive.
And Battalion 1. Respond to Alliance Time, 25 Fairmount Ave for a box alarm.
Andare vacaciones.
Hope you have a good time, bro. Dime, ¿qué es lo que hay para mañana?
No, pero mañana Cristina está haciendo. Estoy llevando para ver si quieres una pieza hoy. Tengo un mine que si quieres cubrir, te voy a quedar allá. Releva a las 11:19 hasta las 7:47 en el 8:36.
Corrido todo. ¿Cómo era? Ay, ya me llegué a la plaza, te llamo ahora.
Ok, una llamada.
Zone 1. All responding companies are in channel 2. Timeout is 8:41.
Receive, on scene. File on engine 4. Receive, engine 4.
7.
Me, 10-11-3923.
8:43. 10-7.
Great. Yeah, go ahead.
Johnny, what do you want for tomorrow, 5:45 again?
Is there an earlier one?
I got the 3:55.
Pizza. 141.
41.
10-4. The town, go ahead.
Would you like an out-of-town rescue to 25 Fairmount?
Negative.
Clear. 222.
Sierra.
Engine 5 on scene, nothing shown at 8:46.
20 and 44 welfare check.
You got it. 551 pull out. Have a good day.
Thanks, dollar bill.
I copy.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
We're investigating.
Receive.
The message.
304 days. Can you show me using cruiser 303?
303. What cruiser are you going to be using?
304.
Thank you.
Confirm accidental.
Receive fire alarm code yellow for engine 5, please.
Roger. Attention all companies en route and are operating at 25 Fairmont Ave. Being code yellow for engine 5. Time of the yellow is 8:48.
Good, I'm going to come down there and get a picture of it. So she's running out good then, because I put it where she's having the issue. So if she's got any problems, it's going to be on her property. Because every time they come here, they're clearing her line. So it's definitely not our line.
I come down now, Mike, as you can see, I'm really, really good.
If you want the fire alarm, you can hold up on ladder 2.
Ladder 2?
Ladder 2, receive. Your service. 191.
191.
Mileage is 1132.
I'll be out of my range.
10-4-0-8-50.
113.
Respond at 3 Green Street, assist the boot squad, they need no auto tow. Go okay.
Receive.
Boot squad's on the scene, they need an auto tow.
Receive.
Give me 21, please.
10-4-11.
Base to 8.
Go ahead.
Did you ask payroll to give you a phone?
Yeah, well, I'll stop in over there, John. All right, be advised, Danny, we're going to be taking a late break. We're just finishing up with the water jet over here. I got to bring this truck back in, fill it up with water and park it. So probably taking about a 20-minute late break.
All right, 10-4, please.
10-4.
11.
I responded before walking.
4.
Seeing a stray dog, brown in color, wandering in the area. If located, we'll pass on today's view.
Please, sir.
Sir, at your convenience, can you give fire alarm a landline?
Whiskey 4 is transported to Rhode Island.
10.
1-2-3.
1-2-3. She's no longer going to be a missing adult. She was in the front lobby of the building. I'll be 10-8.
8-56.
32. Can you put me on to Central, please?
132 to Central.
3, still off.
Okay, tengo 239 relevando el downtown y hace un pulmín a 26, la 1719. O tengo la 2:40 en la 5557. O tengo haciendo un paro a las 3:44 6669. O tengo un park and ride 357 pull out y hace un pulmín a 5:35.
¿Cuál es mejor? ¿Tengo más chance de hacer más dinero el segundo o el primero?
Bueno, si quieres trabajar esta tarde, te puedo dar la 55-57, hacer un pulmín a las 7:23 o a las 8:33, como tú quieras.
Receive, rest me too. 8:58.
Mándame el trabajo para el downtown, para yo poder sacarlo ahí, o si lo puedes mandar al teléfono también para mirarlo por lo menos.
Tienen prohibido el teléfono, pero yo te lo envío el downtown ahora y te lo voy a pagar hasta las 8:45. Si viene después de eso, claro. Ya tú sabes que me ponen un overtime.
Ok, está bien. Gracias, Carlos.
Gracias, hermano. Cuídate.
Bueno.
Rescue 1 to Rhode Island.
Rescue 1-859.
Roger that.
545.
Ma'am.
Thank you. We'll see you later.
45-25, radio check. Receive that best one in room.
Sir, pull in. Did they still have to keep their tonight? 10.
School Street, parking lot of St. Francis. We're now in commercial 95994.
10-4.
191. 191. 10-8. 10-4. Due to Rhode Island at 902. Your I number is 3643.
Fire alarm from Engine 3. Engine 3, go ahead. Affirmative, we're all set.
You're going to be in on this training?
That's affirmative. Ladder 3 will remain in service.
Engine 4, Rookie 4, Goldsmith Manor, 115 Goldsmith Ave, in apartment 317 for a female party, difficulty breathing. Engine 4, Rescue 4, Goldsmith Manor, 115 Goldsmith Ave, in apartment 317 for a female party, difficulty breathing. Timeout is 904.
Engine 3 to follow.
Engine 3.
Engine 3, Rescue 4, coming back in service. So it's going to be a refusal, AMA.
At
904. The bus for ambulance, my friend. All code available.
Affirmative. Roger, Rescue 1, you're back in service with Rescue 1, 905. See you on your floor.
Hello. You have a car accident. We reported on Dean Street near Route 10.
Negative.
Be out with one.
Back in service at 906. 10-4.
5-2 from 20.
Good.
Could you give me a 6 when you get a second?
Rescue 3 in quarters, 907.
1029 outside courtyard.
10-4.
Gate 3, she's standing to spot rescues on scene.
207.
207.
I'm going to be out at City Hall. IT, I'm having computer issues.
10-4.
5, can you run Connecticut 12799-1240? Again, what I, as it was, Connecticut license 12799-1240.
Back to negative.
Back for Washington.
Affirmative.
10-4, you can't take the Washington.
On that vehicle.
9, Newport David 782, 9ND 782.
It's coming in as the interior basement. There is a male subject near the furnace area with a flashlight. They have video. Code 2, 910, receive.
7-4,
10-4, 7-4.
4-4.
62 4th Street, there's a dead bunny in the road.
Roger. I'm clear. One warning on the post.
Good.
Transporting 11015X to the 2nd District. Starting mileage already locked.
0915.
It's going to be engines 3, 1 and 4, Lada 1, Rescue 2, responding 338. That's 338 3rd Avenue for an alarm sounding. Cross streets are going to be Fairmount to Chestnut. All companies responding will be assigned fire to.
Building C, unit C109. Polyphemia rib pain.
10-4 Rescue 2.
10-4.
Back in service.
10-4.
71, Richard's going to be all set. Sending.
I'm 15. Rescue 2, I'm going to redirect you 2000 Diamond Hill Road at the Rhode Island DMV for a 49-year-old female syncopal episode. She's inside the registry building.
10-4, is what you make of this?
10-4. Fire control to engine 4.
Engine 4.
Engine 4, I'm also going to redirect you 2000 Diamond Hill Road at the Rhode Island DMV for a medical run. 49-year-old female syncopal episode inside the building. 10-4.
Engine 1 and C.
111, 10-8.
10-4. Rescue 1 and 4 is at 917.
A request for the canteen. 519 Bay Road, Eastern Mass. That's a request for the canteen. 519 Bay Road, Eastern Mass at 917.
Rescue gate for the rescue.
Round rescue 4.
Rescue 4 received. Just waiting for the elevator.
10-4, ladder 1.
Fire control engine 3 is on scene. Establishing command.
10-4, engine 3.
I'm just trying to check that. 191. 161. If you could start up to that accident, make sure he's all set there and whether or not rescue is needed. Dean Street by the 10 South on ramp.
10-4.
So you want to ask if they lost. What is it? What is that? What job is that?
2013 with overtime 7.
What time do I start? What route is that?
5:13 pull out, be here at 4:58.
What job, what line is that?
The 54 wound socket. Turn up your listening ears.
I didn't hear you. What can I call? And what time are there? What get done?
Alright, the job itself is 5:13 of 2:05. You get relieved, then you pull out at 3:12 until 4:48. You do a school piece, darling.
Thank you. I'll do it.
You got it, laugh. 2013, overtime 7. Have a good day.
Thank you, Scott.
Thank you.
Vehicle's on its way. I'll be clear. Thank you. Thank you, 20.
10-4. Thank you, sir. 920.
Can we get an update on that address we're going to?
519 Bay Street, Eastern Mass.
10-4. Rescue 2 is on scene.
4, Rescue 2, bring your street.
10-4, sir.
Southbound. Ground passenger. X-ray O Ocean. 485. Black Buick. One occupant.
Advise on injuries.
Struck in the head.
Double.
Rescue 1 fire alarm. Head to 237 Shamrock.
Receive, you can start that way. Engine 3.
Rescue 1's available.
And green sweatpants.
Richard. 30, I'll follow.
Tesla.
926.
4132.
12 this.
12 good.
Robert Barubi, 042271. Ground license 8870276.
Pulling. I have a 225 pull out on the school piece.
I also had another school piece, 312 to 614, together with our parking ride. Well, I had 344 pull-out on the 6669. And another parking ride, 357 pull-out to 535.
What was the second one you said with the pull-out with the school piece? What is that one, Joe?
312 pull-out, and you do the school piece, it's the 27 to the 28. And then you do the 12, the parking right.
What time does that pull in?
6:14.
Good, I'll do that.
All right, Steph, it's going to be 60:59.
10-4, and that pulls out, right?
Yeah, pulls out at 3:12.
10-4. All right, thank you.
Thank you, Steph. I'm going to leave the pad out the window, okay?
All right, I'm there. We can leave your name and we're doing protest. We lost the fire with no announcement.
Hey, Joe, with or without a piece?
I'll be dipping. Without a piece.
Okay, I got an R-line, the 27-28,
54, 31-56, a 51,
and an
R-line. Which, I think I want the highest fin in all of them, in the early finish one.
My highest paying is done at 228. It's a 27-28.
No, not good. What's the early finish one you have? Early one, the first early finish one.
Would be a 54 loom socket at 130. You want the 54 loom?
What about the those R line you have? Is anyone like what time they finish?
My first one is 528 to 144 relief.
144. All right, then I think the I don't want to, but yeah, I think the 54 line.
All right, so you want the 54 wound socket?
I don't want to say yes, but I'll take it.
Okie dokie, 2025 with a 538 pullout. We'll see you later. Thank you.
Mutual aid to the town of Seekonk. Seekonk Fire Headquarters, 500 Taunton Ave, for an evaluation. Ganski Rescue 1. Mutual aid to the town of Seekonk. Seekonk Fire Headquarters, 500 Taunton Ave for an evaluation. Timeout is 9:31.
Intoxicated. It's Engine 5, Rescue 1, 287 Mayfield Avenue. Second floor, Unit 8, at the Ashton Place Condos for a male intoxicated. Timeout, 9:32.
Rescue 2, on arrival at the job at 9:30.
Engine 2 on scene.
Receive Engine 2 on the scene at 9:30.
Engine 5.
We're going to be on the air, but we're running with two men.
Received.
10-4. It's going to be a 93-year-old female, chest pain, room 411.
Received. We're responding from the radio room.
Roger, Cap. And file to rescue 4.
4 received. Thank you.
Okay, and Engine 2, you're going to have Rescue 3 with you from the radio room. Rescue 3.
Call 131. You can disregard your last assignment, then call in to cancel.
31, a 30-year-old male with a shoulder injury. Get the front entrance. Rescue 7, 24 Corliss, the main post office. 30-year-old male with a shoulder injury. Front entrance. Time is 0934.
2-7.
Going on to detail in Falmouth, Mass.
Falmouth, Mass. Detail 935, thank you.
On scene, please be notified.
905, you're on scene. So the second floor, Unit 8.
Got a service. We know, yeah.
Sir, 935.
Rescue 1's clear and in service.
935.
347 Douglas Avenue, if you could see Carla for a larceny report. It's from detectives, code 3.
57-year-old male seizing. Timeout is 936.
Rescue 2 to file them.
Rescue 2.
We're coming back into service. We can be back.
157, Mr. Av.
Receive, responding.
27, can you 19?
Rescue 4.
Actually, disregard.
In the courtyard.
Authorized.
Clear main road, heading to scene, and to pick up manpower.
Rescue 4 to Merriam at 937. Your I number is 3646.
Commercial boarding fishing vessel in the Tater Town Dock.
Yes.
75-year-old male, conscious and alert, vital stable.
E2. Two received about 3 minutes.
938, engine 2.
Engine 3 to Kent.
Engine 1 on the air.
Engine 1 on the air.
The arcade delivery, you may want to take a left on Dorrance.
Oh, you want me to take a left on Dorrance? Oh, yeah, this, yeah, there is a Cisco truck here. UPS just got through.
All right, you can try it. The trolley got through, but he's the one who called. Oh, and called his head for me.
Yeah, from what I can see, I think I can get through. Thanks, Joe.
All right, I'll keep an eye on it. If he gets stuck, I'll send the supervisor over.
In the area of 250 Wampanoag Trail, one vehicle is a BMW. We are sending a rescue. She said she wanted to be checked out.
23 Temple.
Meet engine 4 with an out-of-town rescue. Deep State Medical, 250 Wampanoag. For a medical.
43. 10-4. 10-4,
thank you. I'm on Memorial. I can see the DMV. Just turning around for now. The black car, you know what I believe?
51 to Doug Fletcher.
Go ahead.
Where are you?
Lakeview and Kenmore.
Is that you in front of me?
Big white sweeper?
Yep. It says Elgin on it.
That's me.
I'm in the red truck in front of you.
I'm responding to your town, 250 Wampanoag Trail.
Almost going on arrival. I'll be 10-8.
Leaving the bus down West Exchange or downtown at the old F stop, because I have to report to my bus at 10-08.
Hey, Linda, I'm not too sure. Transportation didn't make us aware of anything. They would be the one to let you know that.
Usually that's when I do this run. That's what they have me do, because I have to be downtown to start my original run.
Yeah, I'm sure it's okay. Let me just check with them. So you're going to leave it over at West Exchange Street?
They've already been dispatched, but she can just refuse when I get there.
Code 4
at 9:34.
2:30, John 23.
10-4.
Come in.
Can you please show me en route to radar post on Gaskill Street?
10-4.
In the air for fuel.
45.
Roger.
Engine 4.
You can cancel the rescue.
Roger.
Rescue 2 is on scene.
If you want to see that, 9:45.
To do something. Just follow 188, okay?
10-4.
She'd like to turn him over to police, code 3.
Receive that.
906.
906.
Did you 122 Washington Street?
Correct.
I see nothing here, 10-8.
947.
Service.
Engine 5 in service.
Engine 2 to fire off.
Engine 2.
With back in service, running engine 13. Turn the quarters.
Engine 2 is back in service, running as engine 13.
6318.
There's no complaint at code 3.
203. 2 is going to remain on scene.
10-4. If you can respond to 9090 Bayview Avenue, try to make contact with the RO of the registration and the narrative for CCONC. They'd like a phone call.
949.
Palm Air 1, 29-year-old female, difficulty breathing, 949.
Cross street on that street.
Thurber's Avenue.
Receive, thank you.
Engine 7 on the 7.
Rescue 1, we're clearing Rhode Island.
Rhode, rescue 1, in and out 950. By Tuesday, difficulty breathing. Palm Air 1. Rescue 4.
4 receive, thank you.
2.
22.
So can you grab Craig Lee? 2.
10-4.
Rescue 1's on the air for fuel.
Roger, Rescue 1 on the air for fuel, 951.
10.4, no new damage, just a few broken bottles.
Rescue 1's off at Rhode Island.
Rescue 1 off at Rhode Island at 952.
Who's standing by AM7 for the moment?
10.4. Give a police officer response.
Roger.
For an uncooperative patient.
Rescue 4 is off at Roger Williams.
Rescue 4 off at Roger Williams at 953.
Stopping Mass 2, Adam Henry, X-ray 66, 2, Adam Henry, X-ray 66, at the Knights of Columbus.
Lo sé. A la 1:35 en la 6. ¿A qué hora? Nosotros te acuerdo que escogerlas a las 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
No tiene nadie que cubre esa.
No, pero dime hasta que lo quieres correrla, no te preocupes, ya se quema a ver.
Dale, ponme en esa a las 6:35. Mándame una foto en mi teléfono y yo te digo hasta cuánto te puedo hacer.
No podemos dar fotos ahora porque nos prohibieron mandar fotos. Pero si tú quieres, esta puede correr hasta 5:55 aquí hasta el parque aquí. Y ahí puede hacer un pudín si quieres.
¿Qué hora termina esa? ¿A las 10 dijiste?
Sí, pero si quieres después corre hasta 5:56 o hasta las 6:55, como tú quieras, hasta las 7:20 en KP.
A las 10, pero cualquier cosa, si me llaman, yo te digo que tengo que pulling.
¿A qué hora tú comienzas mañana?
Yo comienzo a las 4.
No, pues entonces córreme hasta las 8 ahí y hace un pulling en KP.
Está bien, entonces ponme.
10-4, X-4 is clear, 955, 241.
We all know a red Toyota in the extended stay lot. We'd be in the northeast corner. There's one male occupant.
10-4.
Vision.
204 and 206.
204. 206.
Meet the fire department at 157 Worcester Ave for an uncooperative individual.
Okay, what number on sedan was it?
99.
113.
113-1-100 Westminster Street at the law office. 911 hang up, no communication. Available bike unit to back.
Bike 1, I'll back him.
Engine 9 will handle. That's engine 5, you can go back in service. Engine 9 will triage both.
2-3 for the law, it's going to be a
decent phone.
2-3, don't pull right into the lot. I haven't made contact with this male yet. I just spoke with the clerk.
Yeah. High Street. Just be advised, I'm heading to that area to check it out.
That's going to be engine 1 responding, mutual aid town in North Smithfield, 170 Providence Pike at Laurel Woods, unit number 150. For subject possible strokes, negative on screening.
You know what the Miami law office is?
Negative, it's going to be suite 15.
Your fourth line tree.
Copy, 230 Gray Road, and you're going to have mutual aid come.
Yes, sir.
Receive your man down activation.
Please.
Received on the way.
On the way.
Bike 1 for nothing.
Bike 1.
Bike 1, on the callback, it's coming back to us.